Learning more about two crashes yesterday on Interstate 81. The first involved two vehicles near mile marker 62. The driver of a Toyota pickup was heading north when he says his tire became flat, causing him to lose control. He ran off the road, crossed the median, and went airborne, striking a tractor trailer. Two passengers in the Toyota were injured.